Good day. Well met, noble paladin. It's been a while since I've seen any of your kind in the West. It would be an honor to aid you in any way that I can. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. For some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lutgalain before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
I am Akara, High Priestess, the Sisterhood of the Cyclist Eye. I welcome you, traveler, to our camp. But I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. A mighty citadel from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. She turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood. There is a place of great evil in.
Cleanse this wilderness. In this cave. is done.
Beware. Beyond lies mortal danger for the likes of you. Beware. The evil is strong ahead. Cleanse the den of evil. You've earned my trust, and may yet restore my faith in humanity. The reward is training in the skill of your choice.
Ah!
Has been desecrated.
Yeah. the Golden Dawn.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this, Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust. I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. I'll put that to good use.
Mystery of these stones.
Thank you.
overburdened.
Oh, Oh!
Yes?
Yeah. Anymore.
this will help the sisters turn the tide against evil. This is no place for a warrior to die.
Thank you. pocket of mana.